Well, I wake up in the morning with my hair down in my eyes. She says hi. Then I stumble to the breakfast table where the kids are going off to school. Goodbye. Then she reaches out and takes my hand, squeezes it, says, how you feeling, hon? Then I look across the smiling face, warms my heart, sees my morning sun. And if that's not loving me, then all I've got to say, God didn't make those little green apples. It don't rain in Indianapolis in the summertime. And there's no such thing as Dr. Seuss, Disneyland, or Mother Goose. No nursery rhymes. God didn't make those little green apples. It don't rain in Indianapolis in the summertime. And when myself is feeling low, think about her face aglow to ease my mind. Sometimes I call her up at home, knowing she's busy. Ask her if she can get away, meet me, grab a bite to eat. She drops what she's doing, hurries down to meet me, and I'm always late. But she sits waiting patiently, smiles when she first sees me. She's made that way. And if that's not loving me, then all I've got to say, God didn't make those little green apples. It don't snow in Indianapolis when the winter comes. And there's no such thing as make-believe, puppy dogs, no autumn leaves, no nursery rhymes. Yes, God didn't make those little green apples. It don't rain in Indianapolis when the summer comes.